You don't want Rey Mysterio to get a role. He's one of the best front runners in the business.
And also one of the best underdogs as well. And look at this, Mysterio slithering down the back of Epico. And Mysterio really picking up the pace here. Off the Hurricane Rana. Mysterio tagging in Sin Cara. These guys make a pretty exciting team.
I think Mysterio and Cara just gonna get better and better.
Uh-oh! Primo misses wildly.
The two cousins from Puerto Rico are in trouble.
Mysterio, double 619.
619 in Stereo here tonight on Raw.
And Mysterio with a seated senton from the apron. Inside the ring, Sin Cara. He's the legal man. Top rope, Sin Cara. Unbelievable. Sin Cara and Mysterio pick up the win.
Now, what is this match? The team of Rey Mysterio and Sin Cara.
Tremendous high-flying action from this newly formed duo of Mysterio and Sin Cara, and you gotta love what you see here, JBL.
It's a great tag team, a great lucha tag team of guys who grow up almost alike together in Mexico.
And JR, as you said, 619 in Stereo.
And the thing about it is that these men, Sin Cara and Rey Mysterio, have yet to be beaten in tag team action.
And they just beat a former WWE tag team champion, two cousins who grew up wrestling together in Primo.
Sin Cara and Rey Mysterio celebrating as they remain undefeated here. And wait a minute!
Hey!
And the Darren Young and Titus O'Neil, the primetime players.
What's all this about? Come on!
It's about making a name for yourself. That's what it's about.
Mr. No Days off, Darren Young.
Well, this team certainly opportunistic.
And there's the big deal, Titus O'Neil. They were once number one contenders for the tag titles.
You want something in this world, you better take it. And that's what these two guys are doing right now.
And you have to wonder if this is what the primetime players meant when they tweeted they have a plan to deal with the tag team division.
About to find out.
Everybody here knows that we were the legitimate number one contenders for the WWE tag team title. And it was taken from us. Oh, but you don't have to worry anymore, because we're going to do all the taking. Ain't nobody taking anything else from us.
We're the takers. And ain't nobody going to take anything from us at all.
We take what we want, because we get what we want.
Wow.
That's how you make a name for yourself, Michael.
That's a change in attitude from the millions of dollars to the primetime players.
Spoken with a great deal of passion and conviction.